local breaking news.
Oh, it's just about that time of year. Time to make those New Year's resolutions.
And at the top of many resolution lists, losing weight, getting healthy. Carol Goldsmith joins us with some tips from an expert on how to accomplish that.
Oh,
Carol.
It's a big order for many of us, Nigel and Gabrielle. Confusing for sure. How to get started, what diet to use. Well, we talked with a registered dietitian who gave us some basic suggestions for your health.
Before you even hit the front door at your local grocery store, have a plan. According to Cynthia Thomas, a registered dietitian with the Greenville Hospital System, it's absolutely key to your efforts.
So really it comes down to how can I plan my meal, more than anything, is planning that meal to be able to avoid going to the fast food. Because if I already have that food at home and on hand, I will probably be able to put something together if I can get a little creative.
It's important to eat as fresh and lean as possible and include some of these nutrition powerhouses on your list. Eggs, nuts, berries, and other fruits, vegetables, oatmeal, peanut butter, avocados, wild salmon, beans, and dark chocolate. Some are loaded with fiber, a real dieter's friend.
So we need fiber in our diet. For every 1,000 calories that people take in, they should take in 14 grams of fiber, and a piece of bread has about 3. So most people are not doing very much of that.
At the same time, make a point to clear your cupboards of these foods to avoid. Any with artificial coloring or sweeteners, any with high fructose corn syrup, trans fats and partially hydrogenated oils, processed luncheon meat and refined white sugar.
Things that are fried or in a bag or a box, and those are things that have lots of preservatives and additives in them.
Thomas also recommends paying attention to your body cues. When you're comfortably full, stop. Don't wait until you're stuffed. And exercise. It can be anything you enjoy, but the experts say it's best to do at least 30 minutes of exercise most days.
Registered dietitian Cynthia Thomas says consistency is a word to keep in mind. Weight loss is one step at a time, over time. And once you get some good habits lined up, she says, keep doing them and give them time to work.